You are now entering Bakersfield, an hour and a half north of Los Angeles. And here is Highland High School. And here is Highland's football team. Touchdown. And this is my backyard swimming pool. And this is me when I was a little bitty baby. Here's me on my birthday. I'm the one on the far left. And this is downtown Bakersfield. Okay, it's really Hollywood. And this is a guy from Capitol Records.
What usually interests me the most is when a group can establish something in their hometown.
But already, the group's up for a Grammy. Korn's on tour, but we talked to the lead singer's father and owner of Fat Tracks Recording Studio, Rick Davis.
And for them, every corner that they turned happened to be, wow, we got lucky, rather than hitting all the brick walls that so many young groups hit.
Davis says about 3 years ago, Korn made a decision to go for it. So at 23, the lead singer Jonathan left his job at the coroner's office. The group found its niche, and the rest is Korn history.
There are folks that have spent their lifetime trying to achieve what Korn has achieved in 2 or 3 years.
The proud father spent part of his own lifetime achieving success in the music business. That's why he can say this with such conviction.
Chase your dreams, because dreams are what it's all about. And if you don't have dreams, you don't have anything.